division on a number line. Let us now learn how to divide using a number line. Example 1. Divide 12 by 3. To divide 12 by 3, we will start from 12 and take as many steps of 3 as possible till it reaches 0. Here, we have taken 4 steps. So, 12 divided by 3 equals 4. Example 2. Divide 15 by 5. To divide 15 by 5, we will start from 15 and take as many steps of 5 as possible till it reaches 0. The rabbit has taken 3 steps. So, 15 divided by 5 equals 3.